the Men's Ivy League Swim Championship Haley's senior year and Jeffrey's freshman year. We were at lunch and I was talking to Conor and he said something especially charming and charismatic. I don't even remember what it was. And for some reason, I said to him, Conor, I hope you marry my daughter someday.
Haley and Conor were now a team. They finished one another's sentences and rarely took their eyes off one another. They drank the same beer, sang the same fish songs, enjoyed the same activities.
Great.
Thank you. You too. Oh, listen.
Conor, they say it's not about finding someone to live with, but finding someone who you can't live without. And it's clear that you guys have found that in each other. And I couldn't be happier about that.
Haley, we make an amazing team through any challenge, whether planning a wedding or navigating through small towns to a new brewery.
I choose you, Conor, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love.
I commit to always supporting you to pursue your own goals and be the best version of yourself.
I promise to listen to you and learn from you, to trust you and respect you, and above all, to love you always with my whole heart.
I'm so lucky to be marrying my best friend, and I can't wait to go through all of life's high points and challenges together.
I swear I couldn't love you any more than I do right now. And yet I know I will tomorrow, and the next day, and every day after that, for as long as I live.
It's clear to everyone that while you're both amazing individuals, you're even a better team. Haley, we are so excited to welcome you to our family.
You guys are great together, you're best friends. What I will say is just keep being true to who you are and always stay focused on each other's strengths. I love you.
You may now share your first kiss as a married couple. Congratulations.